Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. So today we are going to draw how to draw an Among Us character. So, let's go. All you need is paper and a pencil. I'm using R.NR.11HB. So I'm using a HB. Okay, let's go. Okay. So. All you need to do that, then curve down. This isn't really it. This is not very symmetrical. So I'm going down here now. Just don't even worry about that. Draw a dot. Then just curve it around. Should look like something like that. This is made without using rubber, which I never can usually do. So I'm redoing it. Oh, it just goes straight down. Something like that. Then down. Yeah. That is so clean. How the hell? So this is how to draw Among Us game character. I mean, what else would it be? I mean, it's not that bad, it's just really messy. I don't know how you mess up an Among Us character. Oh, I forgot the backpack. Mine's just gonna have to die in space. Ta-da! Oh, actually I'm gonna draw some clothes on here. I'm gonna draw a little baby Among Us, whatever you call them things. I'm not this bad, okay. And then since I play on the computer, my character has pants. So it looks like basically like wing his pants, but whatever. I think Red's the main character. Or like the main cat color. Sure, that's good enough, and then you can color it, but, yeah, that's me. And then let's draw a little, another little dog. Sure, that's just me rushing, but you know, let's just not do that. Ta-da! Okay, this is not fair. That's hers. That's so cool. Compare it to mine. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video. And bye!